Today, Amey came to start felling the Christmas cherry trees on Abbeydale Park Road. And this is what happened.